I don't even know where to, you know, start. If I were to be on a line, I want to thank you all, you know, for those that were, you know, about of this journey that I went on. This is totally unscripted because I want this to come from the bottom of my heart. I believe that this will truly be the last video made on this account. I feel as though I've grown out of this phase that I used to be in. I'll have my videos up for maybe a day or two now, and then I'm gonna take them all off for those, what I used to call you guys, what, breathers? For those breathers that are still around. I give you this time to relive those memories that I, you know, graciously had the opportunity to, you know, give to you guys as you guys gave to me. Thank you for being around whenever I was young, dumb, and stupid. I'm sure y'all got, you know, sick of all the corny jokes I used to make about the future. Regarding the future, I'm thinking about making a new channel where I can be myself as I am now. You know, and the reason why I have the screen dark and not something more special is because before creation comes destruction, and before light, there must be darkness. I'll put my new channel name in the description. Go rewatch all the old videos and the streams if you really feel like it. For those that are still sticking around, you know, roughing through life like I was before, I believe that I can once again create a place where you can feel comfortable and, you know, even be yourself. I thank you for your support. For those that are no longer with us, I want to thank you guys also. You know, that was a rough couple of years in my life. You guys really made it easier. And now that I'm transitioning, I think it's time to celebrate rather than endure and survive. It's time to really enjoy the ripe fruit from the tree that I spent so long growing. This will be, like I said before, my last video, and I want this to be unscripted because it's coming from the bottom of my heart. I really do love you guys. I remember being down some days, and you know, you guys were there to pick me right up. I remember one stream that we had 27 people paying attention to my dumb squeaker voice for an hour. I don't know how you guys do it. I don't know where you guys find the kindness in your hearts, but I just want to once again say thank you. It's time for a new phase. It's time for a new transition. Baby, just like before, I'm gonna roll with the punches and I'm ready for it. The new channel will be the title of the video and the description. I love you all, and this is a departure from this time of my life. It's time for something new. Once again, I want to say I love you because you can't really have a limit on how much you can say that word because it's endless. I want to thank you guys once again.